her opponent, Joe Heck, has been a detriment to our country.